I see a creepy vampire essence as a large eye begins to form up high in the glass door. The leather chair hints at a full-lipped mouth. As the woman passes the chair, the plant and shadow cast on the wall by the Gothic sconce lamp looks to me like a vampire and hints at an arm with long-fingered hand.